Well, I tell you what, temperature is 24 degrees and it is still snowing.
Absolutely. So much to get to. Let's send it over to Chief Meteorologist Van Denton.
All right, guys. Well, we still have advisories out, and even when the storm moves out, we still have problems with anything on the roadway, so be aware of that. But winter storm warning remains out for us, and Yadkin County was actually upgraded to a warning later on as well, and they did add some counties in the northwest, according to Blacksburg. The warning is till 9 o'clock, because it's moving through a little slower. As we mentioned last night and throughout the day, we saw this develop. It started a little bit later. It's ending a little bit later, so the timing has delayed everything as far as getting out of here. As we look at the numbers, low to mid-20s, across the Piedmont Triad this afternoon, back into the western Piedmont and foothills, and teens up across the mountains. Now there you see the snow. The main area that's been producing the snow is pulling through, and you can see the back edge is actually making it to eastern Guilford County. But now, they mentioned they were outside, they were still seeing some snow. It still takes a good 15-20 minutes for those snowflakes to fall from the clouds all the way to the ground, because they fall pretty slowly, and they're falling over a period of a mile or two. So that, just imagine running real fast, it takes you a little while. So there's the back edge, but it's still coming down from coming out of the clouds, even behind it. This is an area we're watching right in here, though, that's kind of popped up new, that's going to move through, and that might produce yet another half inch. It's very light, it won't be much, but this is something that's kind of just developed overhead. And as we look at future radar, it shows the chance of those flurries lingering even into the evening. So while the main area is moving out, the flurry chance is going to linger into the evening. Now, we won't really add too much more, and what we've generally seen is 2 to 4 up in here. There's some spots that have come in under 2 inches in this area, and then in between in the western parts of our coverage area, generally 4 to 6 inches. Once you get right in the heart of the Triad, it's about a 6-inch line, and then it goes 6 up, and we got a 9-inch total in the north central parts of Chatham County that we've already seen, and then it drops off once you go to the east of Raleigh. Now, some of this is going to be still adding up, because they got started a lot later. Their snow didn't start till about 10 this morning, so these totals won't be realized until late this evening for those areas down there. The other story people want to know about is, when are we going to get relief and melting? Well, the melting story really gets underway tomorrow. Nothing melting tonight. It's going to be very cold, as Kate Garner is going to show you in a moment. But first of all, sunshine, 40 degrees will be the high tomorrow, and that will help some melting, and that sunshine will certainly help do that, and evaporation. But then tomorrow night, anything that does start to melt and turns into water will refreeze, because we're back cold again, close to 20 tomorrow night, black ice threat. And then on Friday, we'll do a bigger workover on this snow, because temperatures will hit 50 and we'll have the sun, and that will do more melting, and things will be much better for Friday evening. But even Friday night and Saturday morning, I wouldn't be surprised if there's some black ice as we dip into the 20s again. And then after Saturday, I think we'll be in much better shape. But tonight, we're not out of the woods yet. We've got to deal with the cold, and Kate Garner.